of course, Haley and I share an immense amount of memories together. Memories that I cherish and think back on frequently with a nostalgic heart. Like riding our bikes on Robinson Road, or summer days playing Xbox DDR in our bathing suits till we worked up a sweat enough to jump in the pool immediately after. Andrew, I see the way that you look into Haley's eyes and know that the two of you were meant to be together from day one. You are fiercely independent, strong-willed, and you always do the right thing for the benefit of those around you. Everyone in this room should be taking a page out of your book, because the world would be a better place if there were more people like you.
An extremely great, an extremely successful business owner. An extremely great husband now. But the first thing you ever were was a great older brother. You're a self-made man in so many ways. And with that, I'm honored to be a fraction of you.
It is a choice. What do you want to do? Who do you want to be with? Where do you want to see yourself and your family go? What is worth it in your eyes? What do you wish to accomplish and wish to do? When we look at Andrew, he always chooses exactly what he wants, and he doesn't settle for less. And that's why he's been stuck with Haley.